panic, confusion, and chaos. They said it couldn't happen again, but today it just did, sending shockwaves through the world's
markets. Another bank collapse.
Nicholas.
8,000 members of staff have been...
Yeah, I'm watching now. It's insane.
Bank is put into liquidation. It comes as a shock, but
I know, why don't you call
surprise.
Them?